Alrighty guys, welcome back to this Let's Play. We're here on the first level here in Portal Stories Mel. And let's see what we got here. Looks like we have some... I'm assuming this is gamma gel. It's not white. So I don't know, it could be just water. Actually, I think it is just water. And we have some repulsion gel. Or alpha gel. What do we got here? Okay. So... No big deal. No big deal at all. We will just... Is there a... Yeah, there is a platform underneath this thing. So... I think if I do... That... Right? And then this... Is that what I wanted? Not sure. What's over here? What does this do? Oh, a cube. Alright, so obviously I can't go through there. But what I... Oh no, I can't do that either. Damn it. I can do... This. And then this. And then... Whee! Oh, except I was pointed the wrong way. Crap! Damn it. This is not what I wanted. Am I stuck up here now? I don't think so. Yeah, of course not. Let's try that again. At least I think this is how you get up there. Or perhaps... I was about to say I should go get some repulsion gel, but I can't, so... Alright. Let's not get turned around. Yes! Perfect. Now what does this do? Alright. That turns that off. Now, how do I get... Oh, okay. That might work. But don't I need the cube or something? Let's try this. Let's give this a shot. Put that there, and then here, and woo! And is this gonna work? Yeah, I need the cube. So how do I get the cube? I think... Let's go this way. So we have the cube over here. Is there a way to get up there? Maybe? Look over here. Interesting. There's gotta be a way to, like... propel myself over to that platform to get the cube, and then somehow get back. The question is how? Maybe there's a way to get on top? Like up there somehow? Let's see. Oh, maybe now that I'm over here... No, that's not gonna... Oh, wait, no, I can do that. Aha! Now I can put alpha gel down here, which would allow me to bounce up there, and hopefully maybe I can maneuver my way over to the platform and get the cube. So, let's do a little bouncing. Oh my. Put a portal there, and now we'll use the orange portal. That's the best I'm gonna get right there. There we go. Alright, I might have something here. We'll just put that... Actually, we'll just get rid of it, like that. Okay. Now, am I gonna have enough momentum? I don't think I am. Oh, there's another possible solution. I could put the repulsion gel. No, I can't do that. Well, maybe I can. Yeah, I can do that. Let me put the repulsion gel in here. Maybe create a little more extra momentum. Okay, now let's take a look at my handiwork here. Yeah, that should be enough. Now, if I create a portal down there, jump through here, land on the repulsion gel, that should give me enough momentum to get up on the platform above. Let's hope this works. Alright. Huh! Nope, not quite. I need to, like, find a way to get myself bouncing off of two surfaces with repulsion gel on them. The question is how? Interesting. I see why this water is here. Because I might make a mistake with this. Let's think about this for a second. Can I push the button a second time to make it go off, or is it just permanently on now? Let's find out. Yeah, it's just permanently on now. I don't know. I think that only just disables the force field. Huh. Maybe I could get up there. Like this. I'd have to find a way to fling myself through, and I think I could. Would I be going too far forward, though? I can just do this. No, it won't work. Alright. Okay. Let's just give this a shot. I'm pretty sure that I'm gonna just, like... Maybe if I put it at the right angle. I go through here now. Get a portal on the other side, like so. Put a blue portal down here. And Geronimo! Yeah, I knew that was gonna happen. my forward momentum is just going to keep me going through this force field each time, so that's not going to work. All right, well, this is going to take some time. Oh, hey, can I get up here? Without falling? I don't know what good that would do me, but there's got to be a way to get up there somehow. I just got to figure out how to jump high enough. There's a white wall over here. There's a wall right here. Not here. Ooh, this is a tough one. And I'm getting warm in here because my computer is heating up my room. Alright, let's get back up. Up there. Oh god. I feel like this wall has some significance, even though it's pointed at a force field. Maybe I'm not supposed to go for the cube just yet. Hey, is that a white wall over there? No, it's not. Whoa! Whoa! Hey, that might just work. Nope! Nope, I can't get high enough. Nope! Oh, hey! I think I figured it out. Alright. I can just get going down here, and then I might just barely make it. Nope. Come on. Oh, this is so dumb. Why can't I figure this out? Oh. I am so beyond dumb. All right, we'll try that again. How did that cube get there in the first place? Okay, so it's got two functions. That's clever. Wait, no. Now the other button's over there. Yeah, this only has one function. Generate a new cube. This one disables the force field. Of course. Huh. Alright, well. Now, there's only one thing left to do. Don't! No! Don't do that. Alright, now we just gotta get to the other side here. Grab the cube. Oh, where are you going, cube? Where are you going there, cube? This is not what I wanted. How'd you get up there? Where'd it go? No! I have to get another damn cube. Alright. One. 2. Alright, I'm gonna put the cube right here. I'm gonna create our portals. Wait, isn't that gonna send me flying through? Damn it. I have to use the water. Here we go. Much better. Okay. With the alpha gel all gone, we can now get over here. Oops. That works. No! Why did I go... Okay, maybe it needs to be lower. Yeah, I can make it lower. Alright. Cube. Force field. Drop the cube here. Now. If I can make this low enough, I can stop my momentum. Or maybe I just need to go down. Duh. Okay. With that taken care of, we can now... Actually, no, we can't. I need to find a way to put a portal here. Ah, okay. I could have just done that. Why did I try and get over here? I'm so dumb. Because now, actually, I can just go through there. Okay. So. I need to get up there. I'll take the cube with me. Oh, that's not gonna work. Don't bounce on me, cube! There. Beautiful. Okay. Now. I'm just gonna take the cube, put it over here. Damn it. Try that again. Alright. And then up we go. Put ourselves a portal here. Portal down here. And then through we go. Beautiful. Done.
Now everything about this test is lead-lined, according to my 1950s notes here in my 1950s filing cabinet. Says it's harmful to humans. Not harmful to humans. You'll be okay. Perfectly fine. Nothing to worry about. Oh, okay. And don't worry about the boxes. We got a ton backstocked ready for this kind of thing. Thrown at the wall, destroyed, rinse and repeat. Useless little things. Made them in an hour.
Okay. What does this do? Alright. Well, obviously that's not gonna work. Let's see. Is there a way to get up there somehow? Oh, we have a button over here. That drops the cube. Okay. How do I get rid of it? Maybe I need to... I don't know. Obviously I need to get up there. Oh, hey. Okay, this button drops that cube. I mean, that button drops that cube. I'm assuming it would go like that. Oh! Oh my god. Wow, okay. So, what I've got to do... I'm just going to go ahead and destroy this. No, that's not what I wanted. It's just going to let me destroy? Okay. What I'm going to do is put a portal here. And get rid of this one. Did it work? Oh, then I'm going to have to... Okay. Okay, so how is this going to work? Oh wait, I've already got this cube right here. So then, how do I get the cube? Okay. Somehow I'm gonna have to figure out how to get... Interesting. Let's see. I'm gonna have to figure out how to get the cube that I put on this button off of this button so that I can ride that elevator to the top. And there's nothing pointed at the button. Interesting. Maybe I could put it at the very, I don't know, at the very edge of the button. And then maybe form a portal. No, I don't think the physics are gonna let me. Alright, I've got two cubes now. Maybe I can throw this cube at this cube, knock it off the button. Or not. Oh, Jesus. Oh, hey, actually, well, no, that won't work. No, I can't put anything up there. Let's see here. Interesting. Is there maybe a button up there? Yeah, there is a button up there. Okay, so that button rides to the top. Maybe? There's gotta be a way for me to... I gotta find a way to get the... That rides to the top. But how do I get up there? Along with it. Interesting. What's down here? Nothing? Yeah, nothing. Well, this is very interesting. Let me take a minute to think. Something has to be on the button in order for the elevator to go down. I have to find a way to get some... I have to get a companion cube off the button in order for the elevator to go up. But I don't have enough time to get back to the elevator. throw a companion cube at the button. It's just too heavy. Unless I could destroy the cube that is on the button. Yes, yes. I think, let's see. Let's see if this works. If I destroy the cube that is on the button, alright, this is gonna take a while, but I think I can figure it out. So that goes through. Like that, okay. I need to find a way to destroy one of the cubes while it's on this button. Perhaps like this? Yes, it worked! But now I need a cube up here. And just, okay, I can just grab it. Wait, no. No, that's not gonna work. Unless... no. Alright, I have an idea. It's a long shot, but we'll try it. Yes! Why did I say it was a long shot? That was easy.
You're not dead. That means that high toxicity lead didn't get in the air and, I mean, great job, astronauts, Olympian, or war hero. You really are a merit to science, or something like that. Just remember the Nuremberg Olympics.
Okay. I have no idea what that is, but whatever. I think that was the end of the first map. I hope that... well, I don't know. Yes, that was the end of the first map.
Now see, this test uses the new Aperture Science Innovators propulsion gel. It allows you to... no, wait, hold on. This record says they didn't make that until the 70s. Never you mind that. Just, solve science.
We will solve science in the next video, because we just finished level 1, and now we're moving on to level 2 in the next video, as I said. So, since you made it this far into the video, I would really appreciate it if you leave a rating. If you want to see more, then be sure to subscribe. Check out the following links. Thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Until then, take it easy.